adjusting to that. I thought we played really good defense the first, you know, 5-6 minutes. We were really in the stance and position, and then we started putting our hands on a little too much, and you know, that's obviously a rules emphasis, and we didn't adjust well to start the second half. Even, you know, guys didn't want to pick up fouls, so they just backed off. And as the game wore on, I thought we got a little better of trying to tighten up our defense and playing great position. I said, look, if they're going to make some plays over the top, so be it, but let's tighten up a little more. And guys tried to really slide and play hands off. But it's a little bit of a scary feeling. But, you know, I was thankful for the depth that we had. Muriel came in and gave us a great lift. And Evan, though he didn't shoot it well, he was a good matchup for Lehman, because when we had Anthony or Mike, that was a little more challenging, with Lehman being kind of a guard forward type. So those two in particular, I thought, gave us nice lifts defensively and offensively.